Yes. Hello, everybody. Thank you. And yes, the foreign object, I think, was introduced last year. In fact, I suggested to Alfred to create these elements. And then we have made some attempts to use it. Sorry that the attempts is for school education and also using the formulas question type. But I think the foreign objects has a lot of potential because they are allowed to use JSXGraph to make measurements on videos, real experiments, and then extract some conclusions. In fact, the examples are in formulas, question type, but I think it could be used also in a stack because it's the same procedure. So, Andreas, if you could put the presentation. We are going to present the foreign object element in action. The foreign object, it could be, for example, a video. This video is integrated in a formulas question type, and it is part of the question. Play. We first play the video. And see how the sun is moving over the horizon. Then we have to place these points according to the hour. This is equinox day. The sun is rising at 6 a.m. and it was rising more or less here. At midday, the sun was more or less here. In the sunset, was here. So now the formulas question is going to evaluate this, and we see that the answer is correct. This is another example of using a foreign object, a video. And now we have to place these points according to the movement of the ball. For example, we're going to place where is at second one. Second one here. And this is the place. Now, second three, we move this way, and when it appears three, this is more or less second three. Second three is here. Have to put, and second five is here, and we place the point at second five. It's this is the equation of this line, and we see it's more or less it's exactly a line because the square component is zero. This is the velocity of the ball, but the units are referred to the pixels of the square. We're going to see the result here. check. It's correct. And then this is the code. The code is a formulas question type. There are six variables, as the six coordinates of the points. And here it's where the foreign object is introduced. It's a video. And as you see, the code it's quite easy. So I think the foreign object has a lot of importance in the development of new questions in physics, for example. Well, that's the test we have made. I think it could be do the same in a stack question. And it's just a matter to finding good videos with good experiences, physics experiences, and allow to students to make measurements on this real video. Thank you.